In tonight's top story, an internal investigation is underway following concerns over how inmates are being treated. KX News reporter Malik Wilson takes us to the beginning of it all, an initial complaint coming from the girlfriend of a current inmate.
He used to work in the oil fields years ago, and this warrant is really old. It's from 3 years ago.
Cynthia Roach is a girlfriend to an inmate who recently turned himself in to serve a warrant in Williams County. Since being booked, Roach says things haven't been the best for her boyfriend or the other inmates.
You can tell that the correction officers are just basically trying to make their life hell for no reason.
She says her boyfriend tells her at certain times they have been left for days without a working toilet. He even describes some inmates having their personal belongings taken away for no reason.
I went through the prisoner's rights. I've read all kinds of stuff, the handbook for that jail. They are going out of their way to break the law.
After Roach reached out to the Williams County Sheriff's Office numerous times, she finally got through, hoping that something could be done.
We would need more information as to what specific inmate they're referencing, and then we would start backtracking from there.
Sheriff Quandy says there are steps that have to be taken to conduct an internal investigation.
There's cameras. There's not audio in all of the locations, but we'd be able to see, you know, the interactions of staff with the individual as far as being on camera.
From here, he says he will follow all guidelines within the policy and procedures of jail standards and see if there are any red flags outside of that and act accordingly.
We can verify that, you know, our officer has made a mistake or has done something that isn't within the policy guidelines of their jail standards. And we would talk to that individual officer, and depending on the severity of the circumstance, you know, we would handle that through a disciplinary means with them.
These disciplinary actions can range from verbal counseling to extra training if the allegations are proven to be true.
You know, we're human. We make mistakes. If there's something that's gone on and we have somebody that's done something that's against policy or done incorrectly, then we're going to look at that.
I don't think just because they're in jail that they're bad people. I don't at all. I don't think that anyone should be without a voice.
Reporting for KX News in Williston, Malik Wilson.
Sheriff Quandy says they don't typically receive calls of this nature, but when they do, they will always act accordingly.